not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.